Michelle Malvoso Estes here, hashtag KJB. How about the airports? And, you know, we could talk about the airports here, Gil and Ian, up and down the East Coast here as far as travel and how travel is now going to be impacted over the next week.
Yeah, this could impact airports from, you know, Florida all the way up into the mid-Atlantic at this point. Like I said, if you have flight plans in and out of, say, LaGuardia or around New York City, even Boston, and those flight plans are Friday or Saturday at the end of this week, then you need to make sure you're checking in on this program right here and following this thing very closely, because I'm sure there is going to be a shift in the overall track of this further down the road. We'll see if that shift involves it staying mostly offshore or if that shift ends up moving it a little bit to the west, because I suspect as this emerges, there could be a western side to this that may want to develop a little bit faster. And I'm talking about when it gets out across the mid-Atlantic, moving from Virginia out into the Atlantic at that point. As of right now, it looks like most of, as it goes up along the west coast of Florida, will be out over the Gulf of Mexico. But eventually that turns and then moves up I-95. So if you have flight plans, you pretty much have a homework assignment. You better be double, triple checking everything daily for the update.